Hey guys, it's Vintage Dreamer, and it feels so good out here today. You guys, it's fall. Yay, I'm so happy about that. I love fall. It makes me so happy. I know that people are like, oh, it's cold. It's cold. No, I don't like cold. I love cold. I'm weird, and I love cold. And it's like cool out here, and it's amazing. And I love it. 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 And I got these new webkins, and yeah, I saved up for them to get them because I really like them. I really like this Lynx, and I have a feeling that it's going to get expensive. So get one if you want one, like right now. Please get one. It's awesome. It's so soft and amazing. Oh, I don't want to brag, but I really, really love it. And so I really hope that you guys can get one. It's amazing. Also, I really want an Eskimo dog. So, if you have an Eskimo dog, do you think it's worth it to get one? They are like $100 right now online, and I'm poor, so I'm not gonna do that. But if I ever come across one that's like 10 or something, which I probably won't because they're like 100 now, but if I ever do, should I get one? Let me know if you have an Eskimo dog. Let me know if I should get one or if it's too much like a Samoyed or whatever. Yeah. And does it feel like the Samoyed or is it soft or whatever? Is it, yeah. This Lynx is so soft. It's actually really small though. This is the English Prairie Retriever. And she's really fluffy and adorable. She's so fluffy. She's so fluffy. She is so cute. And then the Lynx is like tiny. He's like really, really small. But he is so, so pretty. But it was surprising to me how they made it a September pet though. And not like a Christmas pet, like a December pet. That would be cool. I feel like it would really fit as a December pet. Yeah. Well, someone thinks they can just blast their music as loud as they want in their car. Can you guys hear that? I don't know if you guys can hear that. That's loud. Oh, jeez. And I drop him. Okay, well, you guys, I don't know what I'm going to name him yet, but he's really cool looking. And I hope you guys can get one of these because he is just awesome. And I just hope they don't get expensive, but I have a feeling they're going to get kind of expensive. I really hope not because I hate when things get expensive. It's like ridiculous. Anyways, bye guys!